Welcome back to Graceland with the Rudeman Farming Simulator 2015. And we're just finishing up a harvest. The only thing we have left is the corn that we're making into chaff. I do have a couple of rigs picking up straw, so let's go check those out. I just rented this guy, so we're heading back to the farm with him. I rented him to get the big forage wagon out. I have the John Deere working on the small forage wagon. I have two forage wagons. I have a large capacity one and a regular one. And there's the regular one right there. We're going to run over to the main farm and grab the high capacity one. Be in one of these barns over here. Got my milk truck up on the stand over there. There it is right there. So let's run this thing back, hook up to it. Okay, off we go. I'm going to put this one on field number one, which I think is the larger field. So let's see, we need to select straw field one right there. And then we're going to grab straw field one to farm right there. And that should work. I think field one's the bigger field, so I want the bigger forage wagon working on it. So let's see if it'll start from this point right here. Now, I already started the small one on this field, so there's a little bit of straw missing, but I decided that it was going to take too long with that, just the one of them working, so I went ahead and got this one. So he's gonna catch up. Let's grab the other one, and we're gonna change this. We're gonna put him on the field number two. Yeah, he's damn near out of gas again. I'm telling you, this guy is a fuel hog. All right, so we're gonna have to set up a course for this. Starting in this corner right here. But before we do, let's go check on the other. See how these guys are doing. They're coming down. Uh-oh. Oh, he's on his way. Well, things are running, I guess. This guy's doing his job. I had to redo this course because I had the stop sign and the go sign there too close. And this guy was coming up too fast and running right through both of them. So I had to redo that course. Let's go ahead and get this guy running. Okay, so this is going to be one of these courses, a transport course, and we're going to start it right here. Run him right out to the road, I think. Yeah, this guy didn't even hardly get one pass before he was full. So I decided I better run both forage wagons, and I didn't have another tractor. This one is too small a tractor to run the big forage wagon, so I decided I'd just rent a bigger tractor and get the job done. I would have used the New Holland one, but I'm using it to haul weed, so he was busy. All right, back to the field we go. Loop-de-loo. Can't believe what little power this thing has, how much fuel it goes through. All right, we'll stop it right here. And then we're going to save this as straw field 2 to farm. Okay, dump that one. Let's grab straw field 2. Why do we have two straw field 2s? Oh, come on. I'm gonna grab the second one just in case. And if it works, then we'll get rid of the first one. Okay, go back out here, come back in, straw field 2 to farm. And let's see what happens. All right, that didn't work too good. What is happening? All right, let's run this back again. Two combined courses. I should have one. Okay, something's not right. Let's stop this. Get rid of that. I'm gonna go back to farm work, and we're gonna choose the first one now. And go back, come back in, straw farm 2, field 2 to farm. All right, let's see how this one does. All right, that's better. So let's get rid of the second one. Well, we can't right now, doggone it. Oh well, we'll work on it. Okay, let's see. We've got this guy that we need to, I don't need a course. This guy that we're gonna be hauling wheat to the lettuce machines. Get a little income coming in. Okay. Oh, shoot. What's going on? I can't steer this thing. Is it that heavy? I thought this guy... I think I've got all the weights on I can do, but let me try. All right. I don't know what's going on. This guy shouldn't have this much trouble. I can barely steer. That's not right. All right, let me see how these guys are doing. Oh, that was close. Well, let me try this. I can't believe that weighs that much. I mean, this isn't 1,000 horsepower, but it's, you know, it's no, look at that. It's no slouch. Well, once I dump a little bit, maybe it'll be better. All right, let's see. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I didn't know it took that much. I didn't realize it took that much grain. I think I can get it from the side, but if I take it real slow, it steers a little better. Whoa, what is that? I can't remember, what does this thing do? Let's see. Okay, what does it do? Cauliflower, tomatoes, and cabbage. Those are tomatoes. Oh man, that's cool. Now it didn't take as much, did it? No, maybe. It seems like it took more seed for the lettuce than it did the tomatoes. Maybe there's less tomato plants than there are the other. I don't think I can. I didn't think I came enough. Oh, that's not right. I think we're going to have to add a little bit to the cauliflower. Let's see how much we actually got. Oh, shoot, went the wrong way. Okay, we actually got... Well, it says we got 99% in there. I'm going to go with it. There you go. So we need diesel, water, and fertilizer. Oh, fertilizer. Where do we get the fertilizer? Good question. Okay, so let's run this feller around. Where do we get the fertilizer? I know on the other farm I play, we get, it's set right there by the machines. I'm not quite sure where it goes here. So, let's see, we're pretty much done with this guy though, I think. Let's see, I got fertilizer, all that's done with the water tank. So, I can unhook this trailer. Let's just kind of stick it away here. Then we got to get this tractor back to the shop because we're renting it. I can't think of anything else I need it for right now. Let's see how we're doing on stuff here. Okay, we have no forage, but we do have, wow, quite a bit of chaff. Look at that. And that field's not empty yet. Ooh, we got a lot more chaff than we have straw. Oh, and grass too. All right, we're gonna take this thing back. Oh, wait a minute. Do I need this for? No, it really wasn't doing the job. Let's go ahead and take it back. But before we do, did we rent the weight, or is that mine? I can't remember. Oh, we need to go to, yeah, garage. Okay, so. Okay, I have two of those. I have one of them. All right, I have one on the grasshopper. Oh, crap. Is there one on the John Deere? Because if that's the case, I may have rented one. Well, it doesn't say I rented it. It would say up above, it says rent time on the New Holland. So let's take this weight back. While I'm dinking around with this, I wonder how the combines are doing. Now here comes another load of chaff. They must be working. Just drop this inside here. And I could probably send this back, because I only have one of these. I could probably send it back from here. Return vehicle. There's only one. There can be only one. All right, let's see. They're getting close to being done. These seems to be working out pretty good there. Oh my God, we got a lot of chaff. There comes the other. And he does not have a weight on him. Doesn't look like. Superman is slipping. Which Superman would that be? What? What? Why is he slipping? Well, that didn't make any sense. Why was he slipping? What was he slipping on? Well, that didn't make any sense at all. Coming right along. All right, let's get the water truck. Where is he? What pew did I put him in? I haven't assigned him. Let's see. Let's put him in Group 7 for now. Let's run over and grab some water. Where's the water trough at? I know there's one here. There's one on the corner there. What's this guy doing? I don't know why he was slipping. That was crazy. Oh, you know what? You know what? You know what? Let's grab, Star Trek Enterprise. Let's grab the Enterprise. What did I put him in? In 6. Okay, that's good. Alright, let's grab this guy. See if we can get out of here without busting any equipment up. And let's see, I think I'll just start at the real estate agent. I have a grass field there I was working on. Yeah, these guys are keeping right up with this. These two overloaders. And that semi-truck's working pretty good. Yeah, I've got a field up here that I was mowing. Let's see, we've got field work. I had somebody tell me that I could do this a little bit easier when I made this field to begin with. But the reason I do it like I do, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. If you remember when I did this, I made a category for temp fields. And somebody told me, well, you don't really have to do that. All you have to do is take the piece of equipment that you want to use and create the field with that, and you're done. Well, that's true, but I do it this way so that I have a template of that field. If at some point I decide that I want to make this into a grain field, I can plow it. And I've already got the template of the field done for that purpose, for that. So I can use it for more than just one thing. And I don't have to redo it. So there you go. Let's see here. I don't want that. I want, I'm getting messed up on my courses. I'm gonna need to get these put away into a proper folder. But this is 12.1, I believe. So we're going to do Mode 12.1. And where did I start this? Uh-oh. Was this 12.1? Let me see. What else did I have? 11.2 South.
Uh-oh. 12.1,
11.2. Did I not do this? Shoot. I don't know what I did. All right, 12.1. Mode 12.1. That would be this one, but where's the... Where did I start? Did I not start in this corner? Maybe not. Somebody's in traffic. Yeah, maybe I started down in this corner. I don't know. Well, that's not right. Where's my mark? Well, that's not right. It is field work. Okay, so let's grab 11.2 south. Mo 11.2, Mo 12.1, Mo 11S, 11 south. That would be... That would be this one, wouldn't it? Maybe I'm grabbing the wrong one. Use all my fuel going back and forth on this fuel. There it is. I just goofed. Look at the John Deere's out of fuel again. Oh my God, that thing's a gas hog. I need to get rid of that. I mean, I like it, but there's too many things. One, it uses too much gas. Two, it drives funny. Three, it's not powerful enough to do what I need. It just keeps going on and on. I had trouble with it as an overloader. It's just crazy. All right, let me see if this will work, and then we'll run up and fuel that rig. I think that's going to be fine. We can fuel it with this, I think. Haven't drove this for a while. Goes a little bit faster than the pick-em-up truck. I haven't sold anything yet either, so I need to do that. I gotta figure out my key bindings are messed up. I can't figure out how to put weight on that. Just jumping in, he might knock him out of whack. I caught him when he's full, it looks like. All right, let's go back and get my rig. Run. Let me out. Oh, it won't let me out. Doggone it. I got too close to the rig. Oh, shoot. Don't tell me. Oh, man. Come on. Oh, come on. I've fueled with that before. I've fueled with this before. Come on. All right, fine. What's going on? All right, he won't do it. Just let him go. Oh, shoot. Oh, I messed him up. Doggone it. I messed up his route by dinking around. Well, we'll get back in the swing of it here in a second. I gotta just start him where he needs to start. Probably start his course all over again. But that's weird. I know that I've fueled with that thing before. I wonder what I'm doing incorrectly. Maybe it's a stupid tractor. I don't know. But I'll run over and get some fuel while I'm here. Start him up in a minute. Had a little bit of lag there for a minute. I wonder what's causing that. Oh, blame everything on the John Deere. Whoa, whoa. All right, let's grab the thing, get him off the road. Get him off the field. I don't think I bought a Froze yet for this. I'm gonna need one to scoop up some of that crop. All right, watch this. Wah! Boom! Oh, that hurt. What? Whoa. That was some serious lag. What the heck was that? Oh, these guys are almost done. Oh, you're not going to hit that telephone pole, are you? Oh, you are. Oh, are you kidding me? Pull through it. Pull through it. You got 1,000 horsepower. Oh, come on. Why you do that? Alright, see if you can come about and do this properly. Come on, you're almost done with this field. Let's see, we need to grab... Okay, he's doing that. Well, he's doing that. And he's refueled, so let's run him around. What time is it? Oh my god, look, it's getting late in the day. Need to get this done. This has been a long farm day. All right, let's see if we can get this guy to do what he needs to do. Oh, it looks like Enterprise is done. We can't do anything about it, so we're using both the forage wagons here. So... Alright, looks like one of the canoodles is empty. I don't know which one. He's full of water. Oh, this guy. Oh my god. He's not this guy. Not this guy. Well, which of the canoodles is this one? Well, he's got 103 liters. He should make it. But let's see. Do I have this one in a group? Six. Okay. I had forgotten. And stop him. Let's run him up to field 12. See if we can figure this out here. I'm all of a sudden get some serious lag. It's just frustrating. And I don't know why. It just happened. Just I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's the internet. Okay, now let's see. I have mow field 11 south, which we just did. 11.2 south. Ah, that's where I'm screwing up. Okay, 11.2 south is going to be this one. All right. I should have put 12 as being north. Probably what I should have done. All right, let him go. Let's find our water guy. And see about watering things. We need to water the cattle. Where is the cattle at? Is the cattle? Oh, they're right there. I love this truck. Okay, now let's see. The first one's going to be water. The second one should be grain, hopefully. Okay. Oh, there it goes. Boy, it takes a lot of water. It's barely filling. Oh, there it goes. Look at that. Ah! Catch the light and it looks cool. Golden water. Now, wait a minute. How much is it going to take? It's going to probably take every bit of it, so. Well. I don't know what's causing this lag. I mean, I've been playing all day. I haven't been recording all day, but I've been playing all day. And all of a sudden, I'm getting lag. Normally, what I'd do is just shut everything down and reboot my system. When you're dealing with Windows, things kind of accumulate in there. I better... Let's see. Let me stop this guy and refuel him. I just used my truck. I know it works. I can't figure out why that one doesn't do it because, I mean, I've used that for refueling for a long time. Stopping over there. Over there. Over there. Okay. All right, let's jump out of here and jump into there and see if we can't get a little fuel. Now, the Superman's slipping again. Why is that? I don't get it. What's he slipping on? It just might happen to be right where he's at. I don't know. Here's the funny part. I ran him for, you know, an hour doing that stuff, and he didn't slip. But now he is. I may have picked up that Superman glitch that I had before. Remember that? You didn't dump your other trailer, you dummy. Man. Yeah, it may be. It may be. I've only got... Oh, man. I don't want to start everything back up again. Yeah, look, he's acting weird. Look at that. There's something wrong. There's something rotten in Denmark. Oh, I know. I don't mean there really is. That's just a saying. I got people that probably watch in Denmark thinking,
it's not rotten in Denmark.
No, it's not. That's just some kind of saying. I don't know what the hell it means. Well, I only have to get through a few more minutes because I've almost got my time up here. So let's just see if we can make things function well enough to get through this. Okay, he's empty, but I don't know if they got enough water. So let's fill it up. We're gonna get some sheep anyway, so let's go ahead and fill this thing up. We didn't buy sheep, did we? No sheep. We did not buy no sheep. We didn't buy some sheep. Let's just make sure. I have cows and chickens. Nope, no sheep. So let's see. Let's buy some sheep. We have a little bit of money. We've got some money. I don't know how many to buy. Maybe a couple hundred. See how much money that takes. Ooh, that was close. Wow, got it right on the nose. All right, so now we have some sheep. We can water them and back in the swing of things. I don't know why I got this guy running. I don't think I'm going to get to selling anything in this episode. I want to get this harvest done. Uh-oh. Yeah, gotta get this guy going. Okay. Get this truck out of the way. Okay, let's see. Hopefully he'll take off from here. Hope, 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 hope! We should be getting darn close to finishing this cornfield. Yeah, we only have a couple passes left, and it'll be colored done. All right. How are these guys doing? Which field is this? This is field number one. Okay, so he's just about got field number one licked. This guy, well, he's got a long ways to go. Well, we'll have to double up on this if the other guy gets done. Yeah, we can do that. Wow, look at the light come out of that. That's cool. That is cool. I'm anxious to find out what these are like. I showed you this in the last episode. I got a couple more mods. I got some more track ones, the Brents, and then I've got these Bergmans. I don't know what the difference is. One must be bigger than the other. Let's see. This one is 41,000. Now, see, that doesn't make any sense. They're both 41,000. Why does that one look so much bigger and have, you know, three axles? What is that all about? Huh. I don't know. We'll find out. Maybe somebody's lying. Trying to fool us. Okay. Let's get... where's Enterprise at? Which one is Enterprise in? don't know. There it is. All right, let's stop him then. And let's run him up to field 12. I think I know what I did. Field 11 I put south. Field 12 is right over there, and it runs the whole length. And I just put 12. I should put 12 north. And that way I would know it was north of field 12. I didn't do that for whatever reason. Didn't think of it, probably. Who'd have thunk it was going to cause a problem? Yeah, that's what I did. See, I mowed that patch just above field 12. I should have called it field 12.1 or 12 north or something like that. I can rename it, but I'll just have to try to remember. All right, let's select that course, 12.1. Now, why did I call it 12.1? Because I was going to do a 12.2? I don't know. Where did I start it? Oh, but I bet I was going to do this patch that I'm on right here, and I didn't do it yet. Maybe, sort of, kind of, whatever. All right, go to work. See you later. Where the hell are you going? Oh, I guess he's going back to the field. Well, whatever was causing the lags kind of went away for a moment. We'll see if it catches up. Okay, well, it looks like field number one is right down to the get-go. So, oh, we're gonna have to double up on field number two. Looks like try to get it done. Get it done. Want to get all this field work done. Okay, so we got more water. Let's go see if the sheep need any more. Well, we weren't doing sheep. I meant the cattle. I was thinking of sheep just because we just bought sheep. No, looks like it's going to take some more. Well, you cattle must be thirsty. Now, why are they so thirsty? There's a damn pond in the middle of the pasture. You stupid cows. Ooh, this is gonna be tight. These guys are gonna meet in the middle. Cool beans. Okay, how are we doing here? Okay, this is his last round. It's going to be a race to the end. Oh, now I got to get a cultivator. I don't think I have one. No, I don't believe I do. I'm going to need one, though. Cultivator. Where am I looking here for cultivator? There. Okay. Yeah. Oh, look, it doesn't cost anything. It's free. Well, let's just buy one. Man, can't beat free. That's not right. Should change that. All right, this is where they're going to start butting heads. Oh, it's so exciting. Can't wait. It's coming down. It's culminating. What about water guy? No, it took the whole truck again. My God, how much water does it take? Yeah, usually it comes up and says, hey, you've put enough in for 6 days. All right, when this guy's done, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. All right, let's see here. He's gonna be close. He's 86%, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92. All right, let's stop him and get rid of that. And we're gonna do field two, straw field two. This one we were gonna get rid of, weren't we? Okay, so straw field two. And straw field two to farm. Straw field two to farm. And then, let's get him going right behind the other guy. And they'll just kind of work back and forth till they're done, hopefully. Wow, I can't believe he did field number one, lickety-split, and this guy's barely halfway done. All right, here's going to be right here. Let's see if we can get this guy to catch this right here. All right. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. This, oh boy. Let's unhire this guy. And let's unhire the other guy. And let's let, this guy's full. We'll stop him and see if we can get him to go empty right now. And then let's take this feller, move him out of the way, and we'll take that feller. And as soon as, what in the hell are you doing? Oh, you dummy. Oh, wait, stop. Oh, man. You are silly. All right, now go. And don't come back. Okay. So now we can start this guy again. Did I stop that guy? I did. Okay, this fella will bring in to finish this little bit of a row. Okay. Isn't this exciting? Yeah, guess what? I'm out of time. Yeah, I'm going to end it here. It's going to be a cliffhanger. I'll tell you what I'll do, though. I'll shut it down right here, and you won't miss anything. Hope you had fun. Hope you're having fun on your farm, and I'll see you on my farm in the next episode. Happy farming.